Good evening, folks. Keith here with my 94 Project Trans Am. I just got done installing the Speed Engineering headers, long tubes, 1¾ inch, on my AFR 195cc heads. I'll be honest, the passenger side wasn't that bad, but the way the tubes are designed on the driver's side gave me a little bit of a fight on the last two. Back there. I installed these from the top of the car, not the bottom. It took me about 2 hours to install these bad boys by myself.